Hey, what is up, guys? Right now, welcome back to my weapon tutorial with Creeper. If you guys not seen my last video, I did a weapon tutorial video. Oh, sorry, this is not weapon tutorial, sorry. This is weapon versus da da da. So, it's not a weapon tutorial video, I'm sorry, I accidentally messed up, sorry. This is actually a weapon versus something. My last video was actually a weapon tutorial, and I actually made my own version of the monkey fist. I recommend you guys can see my last video if you guys don't know what the monkey fist is. See, I just made it out of paracord, which it should be made out of. And also some skateboard wheel without the bearings. I recommend you guys check that out. So today, using my version of the monkey fist versus this box. Let me see what I can do to it. Hey guys, this might be a little loud. This might be a little louder. So it might be a louder video. So I'm not really sure though. So just make sure you guys turn your volume just in case. So 3, 2, 1. Didn't do much because again, it didn't really do much. It made a little indent in it, but it's not really indent. You know, it's like thing you bend a cardboard box and it has little crack tape lines, but it's not actually a crack. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So, see, again, that was a very light hit, right? 3, 2, 1. Okay, now that's pretty, isn't it? We have to do a little bit of damage to it. Come on, we'll show you guys. So, come on. So, right here. I'm trying to see if you guys can see that. Hold on. I don't know if it is this, but right here is where I got hit, right? All along here. All along here is where I got hit. I'm not really sure if you guys can see that, but this is where you're gonna hit, right? Right here. And well, it got a pretty good indent in it, so yeah. Alright, so now what I'm going to do, I'm gonna swing it like this, okay? Oops. Here's the guy, so I'm punching it like this. Okay, let's see what I can do with from there. I try to do some variety with the hits. I don't try to do the same hit every time. So, yeah. So, ready? 3, 2, 1. And it's gone. Not really much wind, but it's a little bit. Maybe. So ready? 3. And fall again. I'm gonna try one more get. Alright. 3, 2, 1. No good. I'm just gonna count a little faster because apparently falls out every time I say 1. So ready? I didn't say the numbers yet. I'm gonna try to secure some posts. I got an idea. Got these big rocks right here. Oh, gosh, some of the red bugs are all right there. What's up, I guess, right? 3, 2, 1. It's in the bushes. Didn't really do much, guys. To be honest, we didn't really do anything to it. We just kind of smacked it and didn't really do anything, so. Try this again. That was the harder hit. That wasn't really anything I tried. I didn't really try anything, so, right? two, one. Gengar's not really getting anything out of this. It's weird. I got no idea. Here's my idea, right? I'm gonna smack it just like this, okay? I'm gonna smack it just like that. So I'm gonna do it overhand. One. Okay? So ready? Three, two, one. We did something, not very much though. I'm trying to show you guys like the bigger things. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna smack it just like this, okay? So like I did before, put the other way. Three, two, one. You know, guys, forget this. I'm just gonna smack it right like that, okay? Three, two, one. Ooh. Scared me. The Rock concert is there. I don't mean the Rock hasn't Dwayne Johnson, but do that again without the Rock under it. Okay. You ready, guys? Ready? Three, two, one. Alright, we got something out of that. Pretty good out of that. So like the same spot as last time, we got like right here. We're in the back in the just about the same spot. Got a lot more damage now. I'm gonna put both ends of the actual rope cord itself. And then I'm just gonna go like this. Ready? Go like this. Ready? Three, two, one. Now we're gonna do it again. So I didn't do it much. Three, two, one. We're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting somewhere. So this part right here, right, has been just coming out like crazy, right? Okay. That part's gonna be coming out, but not other than that, not really much. Let me do it again. Three, two, one. Yeah, it's kind of got some scratches going on now.
I doubt you're gonna be able to see this, but like right here. So like right here is where they got like a little scratch.
Oh guys, this is perfect. Or not. Never mind, guys, never mind. Ready? Yes, guys, I know, it's springtime. I'm wearing a snowman shirt. I don't care, guys. I just put it on meth people, and also that's the first shirt I saw, so I grabbed it. So yeah. Ready? Three, two, one.
Ooh.
We're doing something now. Doing some good stuff now. Alright, so here's what happened.
Right here it is. Right here is starting to tear off. You guys can't tell. It's starting to tear off. Some tear off right there.
You can keep on doing it, okay? This time, guys, I'm gonna like spin around, right? And I'm just gonna. So that's gonna be a little louder, so I recommend you guys turn down your volume for this, okay? Recommend you turn your volume down, okay? Because it's gonna get pretty loud on what I just heard, so. Ready? Take one from what we just heard, so ready? 3, 2, 1. Jeez, guys. Okay, guys, hold on. Okay. We got a few more scratches on this side. On the same side, we saw a little tearing, so. Same side as that, so. Don't really need to show you guys, so. So, that would be really cool, actually. Hold on. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna put the same end, I'm gonna put one end through the other side, right? So I think it's like this. The box is here, and the rope goes through it completely, okay? I'm gonna do that, okay? Let's see what happens. So if my goal is just smack it on the flat side, not the open side, the flat side. So turn it to the bottom of this, ready? 3, 2, 1. Well, they didn't really do anything. Yeah, they didn't really do anything, so. I'm gonna try that again. One, two, three. I can't believe how little we're doing, guys. What I'm gonna do now, I'm actually gonna just do this, okay? I'm gonna go crazy with it, okay? So prepare, guys, just prepare. 3, 2, 1. Alright, guys, well, we definitely did something now.
So pretty much this wall right here is pretty much just coming off. Because I'm not gonna take it off now. I wanna be able to take it off not with myself though, just probably the edge of the cord. Yeah, so it's starting to come off too a little bit. Then it's not all. Got a serious bend right here, guys. See it? We got a serious bend.
Alright. I'm gonna go crazy with it again, right? 3, 2, 1. I thought the thing came off. I thought the paracord broke. I'm like, what? And it's really against her. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Well, it looks like one side finally gave in. One side has finally gave in. Just one time. I'm gonna do it again, okay? 3, 2, 1. Alright, well, guys.
One of these pieces came off. One of the pieces came off. One piece came off, guys.
We're getting further now.
One second, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I had to do something.
Alright, so this time I'm just gonna pull this until
I'm just gonna pull the wheels so they come out this side, okay? I'm gonna pull them out.
Pretty much like a tooth. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
See what you did. It didn't really come through, but we pretty much broke the piece off that would have gone through. It didn't completely come off, but now we're gonna go for that now.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go, guys. This box is pretty much destroyed.
So, this piece came off. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to smash the... Oh, crap. We're actually out of time, so... If you guys enjoyed, make sure to smash that like button. And break your thumb. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to subscribe to for more content. And as always, I hope you guys have a great day and continue to have a great day, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.